So I'm walking by a booth here, and I see the company name is Skiva, but there's a an octopus of iPads hanging out here. Mandeep Kumar, what am I looking at here?
You're looking at one of the most powerful USB charger. Not only it's a powerful USB charger with 84 watt of output, it is also has a smart detection. Whenever you plug it in a let's say Samsung tablet or a BlackBerry or any kind of device, the charger actually detects the device and then actually configures the USB port so that it can deliver maximum power to the device. And you
so,
can get charged.
So I'm going to describe this visually because there are people just listening. So it's basically, I see an octagon, and it's got eight different power cables coming out of it. We've got, looks like a BlackBerry, that's a Kindle. And we got a couple of iPads. We've got a Samsung device up there. Well, it's okay, we take all kinds here. And you've got separate chargers. How many total watts did you say it has?
84 watts.
84 watts. So carry the two, multiply. How many devices, how many iPads could I do at the same time?
You can do eight iPads at full speed of 2.1 amps.
Really? Okay. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, if I could do math, I would know the answer to that.
16.8 amps, you can see over there. So each iPad can be charged at full speed at 2.1 amp.
That's really cool. So how much does the, it's called the Octofire, how much does that cost?
It costs $55 right now if you go to octofire.com. And final retail price will be $80 after 2 weeks.
$80 after 2 weeks? Okay, so $55 right now?
This is a special price at octofire.com.
Wow, okay, so you just said the website is octofire.com?
Yes, that's correct.
That's very cool, Mandeep. Thank you for your time.
Thank you very much.